And thank you, Renzo and Ivana, for that beautiful waltz. Next, we invite to the floor to show us their tango from Danbury, Connecticut, couple 151, Paul Freitas and Kelly Glashine. Thank you, Paul and Kelly, for that beautiful tango. And next, to show us their foxtrot, we invite couple 287, Zach Lapidus and Katie Crutchfield from Jackson Heights, New York.
Mrs. Kiss Kiss Bang, she's not a fool. Extraordinary and oh so cool. When I feel the touch of her sweet lips, I know this is a devil's kiss. She sets my soul on fire with no return. Ooh, baby, just burn, burn, burn. And I think we're like Mr. and Mrs.
Thank you, Zach and Katie, for that foxtrot. And next, to show us their waltz, please welcome from Malden, Massachusetts, couple 291, Zachary Bordonaro and Victoria Gilbert. Thank you, Zach and Victoria, for that lovely waltz. And next, we invite to the floor to show us their tango from Atlanta, Georgia, couple 356, Anton Sidorov and Ekaterina Cooper. Thank you, Anton and Ekaterina, for that great tango. And next, to show us their foxtrot, please welcome from Oakdale, Minnesota, couple 442, Nels Peterson and Teresa Kimler. And thank you, Nels and Teresa, for that terrific foxtrot. We have one more couple in this final. Let's welcome them onto the floor to show us their waltz from Raleigh, North Carolina, couple 477, Jonathan Medlin and Malin Allert.
Thank you.
And thank you, Jonathan and Malin. And we ask that you stay on the floor as we invite the other finalists to join you for our next final, Heat 144. And while you find your places on the floor, we invite the adult smooth panel for Heat 144 to now take the floor. So we invite to the floor now Mr. Barrera, Mr. Daniels, Mr. Dietz, Ms. Dexter, Mr. Dustin, Mr. Gavreline, Ms. Geckman Algara, Ms. McRaven, Ms. Schwartz, Mr. Stevens, and Mr. Virasit. And I think we have our judges now. Couples, take your places. Judges, place all seven couples. May we now have waltz music, please. And thank you, dancers, for that waltz. Please find your places now on this floor for your next dance. Meanwhile, we give a heads up to our 10 dancers. You're coming up soon. Adult 10 Dance Championship, the Latin portion, will be next. On the floor now, Heat 144, may we have tango music, please. And thank you, dancers, for that tango. Please find your places now for your next dance. We have only two more finals to go, and then that concludes our national championships. So if you've made it this far, give yourselves a big hand. I guess you're tired. Judges, Heat 144. placing all seven couples. May we have Foxtrot music, please. Thank you, dancers. And let's meet our finalists once again here at our 2013 USADance National DanceSport Championships, coming to you live over live stream from Los Angeles. And once again, we thank Paradigm Digital for making this happen. Let's first bring out, from Amawalk, New York, couple 147, Renzo Ida and Ivana Velasquez. Next, we're pleased to present, from Danbury, Connecticut, couple 151, Paul Freitas and Kelly Glashier. Also dancing in this final, please welcome, from Jackson Heights, New York, couple 287, Zach Lapidus and Katie Crutchfield. Next, we have, from Malden, Massachusetts, couple 291, Zachary Bordonaro and Victoria Gilbert. We also have dancing with us in this final, from Atlanta, Georgia, couple 356, Anton Sidorov and Yekaterina Cooper. Next, we welcome, from Oakdale, Minnesota, couple 442, Nels Peterson and Teresa Kindler. And rounding out this fully packed final, please welcome, from Raleigh, North Carolina, couple 477, Jonathan Medlin and Malin Allert. Thank you, finalists. One more dance to go. Please take your places now. Heat 144 judges, placing all seven couples, may we have Viennese Waltz. Music, please.
Is my imagination running away, or is all this really happening to me? Am I a prince in a faraway land filled with fantasy? Where is reality, and what are the actions that will define who I am? I am holding visions I've seen of what I could be. It's what I should be.
And tell us, audience, who won that final? What are those numbers? Who is your favorite couple out there? Thank you, dancers, for that fabulous, fantastic final. And Ms. McRaven, you are the sponsor for this event, and we kindly invite you to the floor to help us present the scholarships. Thank you, Lorinda McRaven, for supporting the scholarship and adult championships move. And this will be for the top six places. And in case I misannounced any other hometowns, I apologize, but I'm only going by what O2CM gives me. In seventh place, from Boston, Massachusetts, couple number 147, Renzo Ida and Ivana Velasquez. In sixth place, from Oakdale, Minnesota, couple 442, Nels Peterson and Teresa Kimmler. Into fifth place, from Raleigh, North Carolina, couple 477, Jonathan Medlin and Malin Allert. In fourth place, from Atlanta, Georgia, couple 356, Anton Sidorov and Yekaterina Cooper. Into third place, finishing second in waltz, second in tango, second in foxtrot, third in Viennese waltz. From Malden, Massachusetts, couple 291, Zachary Bordenaro and Victoria Gilbert. Into second place, finishing first in waltz and Viennese waltz, third in foxtrot and tango. From Jackson Heights, New York, couple 287, Zach Lapidus and Katie Crutchfield. And your adult smooth champions, 2013 Nationals in LA. From Danbury, Connecticut, couple 151, Paul Freitas and Kelly Glashin. Third in waltz, first in tango and foxtrot, second in Viennese waltz. Congratulations.